Hello kids, how are you? I'm teacher Lu, and I hope you're doing well today. Lesson 21. So today we're going to review how to form questions using the verb can. Okay? Alright, let's go step by step. So what sport is it? It's swim. So now we're going to form questions using the verb can. Alright, so we're going to form the question about you. So we have you swim, and we need to use the verb can. So the question would be like this. Can you swim? So can you swim? And the answer is affirmative. Yes, I can. Again, can you swim? The answer now is negative. No, I can't. Alright, so what sport is this one? It's skateboard. So now let's form the questions. Can you skateboard? The answer is affirmative. So yes, I can. Alright, now what sport is this one? It's ride a bike. So let's form the questions. Can you ride a bike? The answer is negative. So no, I can't. So do you understand how do we form questions? We have to use can in the beginning of the sentence. Let's try forming more questions. Let's go. Can you play soccer? Yes, I can. Can you dive? No, I can't. Can you ice skate? Yes, I can. Can you run? Yes, I can. Can you rollerblade? No, I can't. Can you do karate? Yes, I can. Can you do judo? No, I can't. Can you row? Yes, I can. Can you play basketball? Yes, I can. And the last one, can you play table tennis? No, I can't. A próxima atividade deve ser realizada no caderno do aluno. Para essas atividades, os alunos vão escrever perguntas e responder as perguntas de acordo com a foto. Vamos olhar o exemplo. Can you rollerblade? Yes, I can. Can you ice skate? No, I can't. No caso dessas figuras, eles teriam mais duas opções. Eles teriam a opção de fazer a pergunta com ride a bike e também fazer a pergunta com play table tennis. Agora, o que eu quero que os alunos façam é, eles vão formar perguntas, então serão quatro perguntas com quatro respostas, de acordo com o quadro. Não esqueçam de checar as respostas após completar o exercício, ok? As respostas serão disponíveis no documento de PDF que será enviado através do aplicativo da escola. Alright, kids, that's all for today. I hope you have a great end of the week, and I see you next week on Wednesday. Bye bye!